continue with another great composer, Wayne Shorter, who passed away this past March. And this is from his album Speak No Evil, which some people say is the greatest record on the Blue Note catalog. And this is called Fee Fi Fo Fum, Wayne Shorter 2.
Thank you.
All right, so again, there was a Wayne Shorter tune called Fee Fi Fo Fum. There's some people who starting to show up from the Jazz Stroll, I think, and that's going to be going out. We're playing here at about 11:30. If you want to sit in on our next set, just sign up over there and tell us what your song is and what the key is and what you play, and we'll try to have that happen. We're going to continue with a tune by Pat Metheny. This is called James. It's a James Taylor type tune, he calls it. Thank you. Since you're a nice group, we hope you don't mind if we try some things that are off the beaten track. One such tune is what we're going to try now. It's an original tune called Where Go. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
There's a tune I wrote called We're Going.
Nice, man.
Zac Casher on the drums. Or the bateria, as they say in Brazil. He's the batteries of the band. We do another original tune, but this is a little mellower. Hope we didn't blow your ears out on the last one. We're too loud? Too loud?
Thank you.
Thank you.
thank you so much. We're going to take a little pause here. We'll be back. Thanks for listening. Again, Mark Greel of the multi-instrumentalist. Mark Greel. Zac Casher, the bateria. Joe Acampora. Right? Thank you. I'm Pat Ryan. We'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you.
As if dreaming,
I can remember the rain, it's a death of the leaves of brown falling. I can't remember the dream, it's a death of the leaves.
Thank you. Thank you. ArtsFalmouth with a Jazz Stroll. Thank you all so much.
All right, we're going to feature this fabulous bassist on this next tune. I've been playing gigs for over 30 years around here. Never heard anybody do this tune. So it's either folly or bravery, but it's not folly with this guy.
Just trust him.
I do trust him.
I need to trust
it's
him.
Me I'm not sure I trust.
What a rare mood I'm in. Well, it's home.
Voilà, oui, I know. Hey,
Contact your public officials. Let's help these guys survive. Get them a liquor license. Thanks for supporting jazz. Thanks, Tish Adams. Thanks, Jazz Falmouth, Arts Falmouth. Thanks, all of you. We're going to close it out with a little rhythm changes. Joe Acampora on the bass. Zac Casher on the drums. Mark Greel on so many instruments that it makes my head spin. Damn him. No, I'm just kidding. Hello. I'm Pat Ryan. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you.
Casher, Mark Greel, Joe Acampora, and Pat Ryan, and all of you, thank you. Safe travels home. Thanks for listening. Thank you.